New Dollar Remo Vlog, man. Welcome back.
Ain't nobody.
Algino on a track.
Let me tell you about this situation. I've been feeling so unappreciated. Everything I do, it ain't enough. I'd have been lied to, I'd have felt alone. You can't trust me and I can feel it, baby. I've been feeling so unappreciated. Everything I do, it ain't enough. I'd have been lied to, I'd have felt alone.
So I just went with simple t-shirt, simple H&M shorts, Adidas socks, t-shirt a little dingy I did just wake up to record this video, and also a little cheap Adidas hat, $20.
I'm finna expose your ass. How many times I told your ass? Snap it like you hard, acting like you guard. You ain't perfect by a long shot. Tell the people what you talking about. Yeah. Tell the people how you insecure. Yeah. Start shit cause you not sure. What the fuck I did to make you so ungrateful? I'm steady bringing food to the table. And I know everybody I ain't able. Plus you ain't worse since I got with my life.
Tell the truth.
And you my baby, so I ain't ashamed.
Ended up going with the Adidas sweatpants, the Nervy shirt, which is my own design. Fresh out of work fit, you feel me? Something simple and quick.
All right, man, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Remo Two Times, and I'm about to shoot y'all with a video, you feel me? It's been a minute. Get y'all a little catch up on me, man. So I ain't been shooting no videos. I got a bunch of like vlogs and stuff that I can put out. I might end up still just putting them out, but they kind of old now. I might end up putting them all together and just releasing them to y'all. But I ain't really been doing nothing really, but just working, school. Like I just graduated from school, from college. So I've been focusing on that, a new place. You know, a lot of new stuff going on for real. But I did pick up some shoes and I was like, man, why not just hit them with a, you know, with a shoe pickup? You know what I got, you feel me? Even though I haven't been buying those shoes lately either, because I don't got nowhere to put them at. And it's just a lot of stuff that I don't want just coming out. But I was watching Shade Rim. And I was like, he inspired me to do a video. Because a lot of people been buying shoes, and I've been still on YouTube, but low-key YouTube dying for real. Like not too many people even on YouTube no more, because it's all messed up now. Like people not getting paid no more, so people just doing it to be doing it. But still, that's cool. But when you putting out content and a lot of people making money off of your content, like it's not even worth it no more. But I did pick up some shoes, man. And not another reason why I did this video is because I was scrolling down and a lot of people was like, Yeezys is dying, blah blah blah. And I wanted to address that. And I do want to get y'all opinion, so comment below if y'all do end up watching this video. Comment below and let me know what y'all think, because I'm going to address it right now. But I picked these up, man. These are the Butters. I'm going to keep it at that. They Butters. They call Butters. But we ain't from New York, B. It is kind of dirty already because I have worn them. I had to wear them, you feel me? But to me, I thought they was going to look a little bit more brownish. But I like the color. A lot of people don't like the color, but it is what it is. It's a nice summer. I feel like it's a nice summer color. And, you know, I wasn't the craziest about them, but I did get a great story on them. Like, I'm not gonna tell you how much I paid for them, but I did basically pay, you know, retail, because I did get them. And I'm gonna tell you how, you know, like how I got them. So I was at work or whatever, and a dude who he used to work at where I work at, and he worked at a shoe store, and he told me, like, he told my buddy Lago and Lorenzo, who also worked with me, they were, he was like, we got a size 10, a 10 and a half, and a 9 and a half. I'm like, dang, I literally forgot these shoes are even coming out. So I'm like, dang, I forgot. And I'm like, man, I gotta go pick up these shoes. So at my job, you get points. You gotta get like a total of like 8 points and you get fired. I checked my points with the manager because I told him like I'm about to leave, I'm probably about to get a point. I was like, how many points I got? He was like, 5. And I was gonna go on my lunch break. And me and Tari on our lunch break, you only get a point and a half. So I'm like, bet, I'm about to go and I'm just gonna get that 0.5. And I was like, so I had my buddy Cam look up. I'm like, how long you think it's gonna take me to get there? Put it in your GPS. He put it in his GPS on his phone. It was 14 minutes. So I'm like, dang, 14 minutes. So basically 15 minutes and I get a 30 minute break. So I'm like, how am I gonna get there and back? So I'm like, and where we live at, man, is traffic so bad. Traffic is terrible. So I'm like, I'm about to maneuver, like for real, like the boys is on me, I'm about to maneuver. So I'm like, I can make it. So I told him, I told Lago, text him back, tell him that I'm about to be there in 40 minutes. The 10 and a half got sold while I was about to, you know, and about to get ready to leave. The 10 and a half got sold. So I'm like, what do you got left? So the 10 got sold, the 10 and a half got sold, and all he had was a 9.5. He had 2 9.5s left. And now we're a 9.5 and a 10. But the 10 has sold, he didn't say he had a 9.5 in the beginning, so the 10 has sold, and then he said he had a 10 and a half. I was like, man, I'll take 10 and a half, maybe I'll do a side swap or something like that, you know? And then he said, he still got 2 9.5s. I'm like, I told Lago and I told Kim, I'm like, y'all don't need me right now. I'm about to take my lunch break early. I ran out that thing so fast. They like, they laughing at me because they see me running. Hit my car, got in my car, zooming it. Boom, boom, boom. Like, I made it there in 8 minutes. Like, 8 minutes. I made it there in 8 minutes. So I'm like, yeah, I'm here. I ran in there. I'm like, he already knew that, like, I was in a rush. Like, he knew who I was. And he knew I just, you know, I forgot about it. And he had Buddy grab him out. Like, he didn't even know how to hit 9.5. Because he knew, like, I'm about to be late, for real, for real. So he already had everything, transaction and everything. So, grabbed him. Didn't even look in the box. He could have gave me a box with nothing in it. Man, I had in the car, zoomed it back. On the way there, I slid him open. Grabbed one shoe, just looking at it, you feel me? Like, because I was expecting it to be, like, this color. Literally, like that color. And I'm like, these like lime green, you feel me? Like, the color not bad. So, I was like, man, forget it. Made it back. Ran into where I'm my job or whatever. Made it in there with 2 minutes to spare. You feel me? 2 minutes to spare. So, I'm like, yes. Tired as ever. Never ran so fast. Like, I ran out my shoes, you feel me? But, like, I wasn't the... I just wanted to get them before everybody else. I got them and I didn't get a pair because I got these ones also. I got Oreos and I literally had to pay resale price. And paying resale price and paying retail price is totally different. But overall to me, I don't think they're bad. I also did pick up these daddy, the Parsleys. I think the Parsleys is dope. I love what they did. So basically the Parsley collaboration, I had to look it up, did a little research. There's an ocean and there's like polluted and stuff and they get the polluted materials and like the waste materials and they put them in this shoe. Like they make threading and they teamed up with Ultra Boost and Adidas to, you know, use that recycled material to do it. And these shoes originally retail or something like that. I don't even know for real, but they quote unquote retail for $200. But I'm not gonna tell you how I got any of these, like my shoes, because I didn't pay that for that. I paid way cheaper for them. But that's not y'all business to know. But on the whole, a note of is Adidas Yeezy Boost dead. Truthfully, I don't think Yeezy's is dead yet, just yet. I think he's trying to do something different because this was like a general release for real. And I think he's just trying to do something different. Overall, I think a lot of Adidas as a brand is starting to slow down, not just Yeezy, because when Ultra Boost first came out, they wasn't sitting on the shelves. Now Ultra Boost are sitting on the shelves. So I think it's a whole Adidas thing. But I'm gonna rock with Adidas till I can't rock with it no more. But I just think Adidas as a brand is starting to slow down. I'm not gonna just blame it on Yeezy. Like, it's not Yeezy, it's Adidas. Cause like, when the Ultra Boost first came out, the all white ones, they were sitting on the shelves back in my city, like in Indianapolis. But you go Ohio, Kentucky, they not sitting on the shelf. They not sitting on the shelves at all. You feel me? Like they sell them now. So different places, like even like Bull, people was camping out for these and like Jordan and stuff. Nobody was doing that where I was at. Like nobody was camping out for none of these. I just feel like different areas, you know, different areas, stuff is dying and stuff is still there. But I just want to hit y'all with a quick video. I'm gonna probably release some videos here soon. I do got a gaming channel coming soon. It's gonna be called It's Remo's Gaming. So tune into that. But everybody, hit that smash that like button, hit that subscribe button. Do y'all think Adidas is dying, or do y'all think just the Yeezy Boosts are dying? Comment below, man. And we got two pairs of Yeezy now. Get it.